So, let's talk about Detective Pikachu for a minute. The movie just got released a couple weeks ago, and so far, the movie has gotten a lot of positive reviews from new fans, old fans, and even from people who don't know what Pokemon is. You know, the movie has been doing very, very good. And, you know, I got online, read some reviews, and I was also kind of wondering, like, for people, especially parents who take their kids to go watch the movie, that don't know anything about Pokemon, did they enjoy the movie? That was my question, like, if you don't know anything about Pokemon, could you enjoy the movie? And there was a lot of people who did answer to that question, and some of them said, you know, like, as a parent or as a boyfriend of a fan or a girlfriend or whatever, they said when they went to go watch the movie, they enjoyed it. Like, even though they didn't know anything about Pokemon, they were able to enjoy it. Mainly the reason for that is because the movie sets itself up to be easy to understand. Like, they don't go into, like, depth detail about, like, the Pokemon and what the Pokemon can do. Like, they show it, you know, like, you have Pikachu, he shoots electricity, you know, it's really easy to follow. So people who weren't fans were able to enjoy it. The new fans were able to enjoy it as well because it had new Pokemon, the newest Pokemon in the movie. And old fans, like me, were also able to enjoy it because it made references to old Pokemon stuff, like the old Pokemon theme song, you know, that was in the movie. So anyway, overall the movie was good, and in the end, it's still a kid's movie, so it's not like a deep story or anything like that. It's just an enjoyable movie overall. So after the movie was over, you see Detective Pikachu. He looks cute, and it makes you want to go buy a plushie of him, because I mean, you see this Pokemon with a little hat, and she's like, I really want a plushie of him now. And so after I saw the movie, I went to the store to see if there was any plushies, because I also saw some kids with like the little Detective Pikachu plushies like walking into the theater, and I was like, where did they get those? So the first place I checked was Walmart. So I went to Walmart, the toy section, and there was nothing Pokemon related there, and I'm like, huh. So then I went to the trading card section where they had the Pokemon cards, and there they did have some Pokemon plushies, but they did not have a Detective Pikachu plushie. It was just like a regular Pikachu or like Psyduck, so Walmart didn't have anything. And then I went to Target, and Target had a lot of Detective Pikachu merchandise, and all I found was like Psyduck and Jigglypuff. And I did find one Pikachu with a detective hat, but it was like torn off, like someone tore it off. And I looked at the price, and it was like 40 bucks for it, I think, like 30 to 40 bucks. It was pretty expensive, and it was a talking Pikachu. And the way it looked, like, I'll put up a picture of the Target one. It was kind of big, and you know, it wasn't really what I was looking for, because I didn't want a big one, I just wanted a small one, kind of like this size right here. So I'm like, yeah, I don't want to spend like 40 bucks on that, and it's talking, I just want a regular plushie. So then I went to GameStop and asked them, hey, do you guys have any Detective Pikachu plushies? And they're like, yeah, we had them, but they sold out right away. Like, within the first day the movie came out, they were gone. Boom. And he's like, but I can order you one. And he said it was like this size, you know, pretty good size. So he got on his computer and he's like, they don't have them on stock online anymore. So sorry about that. I'm like, okay, whatever, move on. I decided to go online on eBay, and I looked through some of the listings, and they all looked kind of weird or creepy, or like they were from China, or like if you bought one and it looked cool, but when you receive it in the mail, it's gonna come out like all crappy. You know, that's how it looked like. So I didn't know where to buy one, so I went to GameStop.com to check if they were on stock. And when I went to the Detective Pikachu plushies, it showed 8 plushies, like Psyduck, Ludicolo, Pikachu, you know, like characters from the movie. And instead, if you buy it, they're gonna choose one of random. So if you don't get to choose, they're gonna randomly choose one for you and send it to you. And I'm like, okay, so GameStop.com isn't gonna work. eBay looks like it might be kind of shady, like not good quality. So I'm like, where am I gonna buy one of these guys? And also, I noticed like the one at Target, the one at Walmart, and the one on GameStop, they were kind of like this. Kind of like this Pikachu right here. Like, it looks cute, good quality, but it still looks kind of like a cartoon. And the Detective Pikachu movie one looked more realistic. So getting a Pikachu like this, all right, acceptable, it still looks cute, but it has the little hat, but it still doesn't look realistic, you know. So what am I gonna do? So I went online, and people said if you buy one from the Pokemon Center in Japan, those are very good quality. So I went to PokemonCenter.com. I found a plushie. They gave you 2 options, 8-inch, and the other one was like one of the big ones, and I decided to get the 8-inch one, which would be this size. And from what I saw online, it looked of good quality, and the 8-inch was 30 bucks. But I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna order it. And I did, and it finally came in the mail. So here it is in the box, and I'm gonna unbox it for you guys right here on video. All right, so here we go. I wanna be the very best at the world. All right, I just got my receipt right here. Boom, check that out, guys, check it out. Look at that. What do you think of that? Look how cute that is. Pokemon Center Detective Pikachu right there. It's really cute. I'm actually really impressed by the quality here. Like, this is something that's like, if you buy it, you're getting your money's worth. This is like top tier quality right here. Let me just take this out of the bag. Dang, that's so soft. Look at that. Come on, when you look at this, don't you want one? I bet you want one of these, don't you? Look at it. Ah, oh, that's so cute. So, hold on, give me a sec. All right, so here they are side by side. And I wanted to mention that when you buy one from Walmart or Target or even GameStop, it looks like this, but with the little Detective Pikachu hat on. So it looks kind of like a cartoon. It's cute, really, like it looks good overall. But the one from the Pokemon Center looks more like realistic and it has like a more realistic looking hat. So I mean, you can kind of see the differences of like the Pikachus. Like this one looks more realistic. So I mean, which one would you prefer? Like, I prefer the realistic looking one because it looks like it came out of the movie, but I also like this one. But this one, you know, they're both cute. But this one, if I wanted to get a Detective Pikachu plushie, I'm going with this one. And if you guys want one, get it from the Pokemon Center. It's 30 bucks, or go to your local Walmart and get one that looks like this, or like 20 bucks, I think. So I mean, there's the differences. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of this. Like, I think, man, this is awesome right here. Like, this is something like, I'm really gonna take care of it. If you haven't seen the movie, go check it out. I recommend it. If you don't know anything about Pokemon, you're gonna enjoy it. If you're a Pokemon fan, you're gonna enjoy it. If you're a new Pokemon fan, you're gonna enjoy it. I think it's a movie for like all audiences. And after you watch the movie, it's gonna make you wanna buy one of these. Like, trust me. Well, maybe not, I don't know. So yeah, let me know what you think of this video. If you liked it, if you enjoyed it, you know, drop a comment, let me know. And of course, if you wanna see more videos like this, let me know. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one, all right? Peace out.